We're back.
Yay! Alright, sorry about that. I don't know, my OBS just froze. Bombarda, oh my god. I'm excited to learn that one. We should really hit the hay, Chris. We said that we would stop earlier and we're not doing that. Just keep an eye on the clock.
Rebellion.
Ooh, look at this wallpaper.
Alohomora.
Oh, you and
Rebellion. Alohomora.
Thanks, Chris, for the raid. Love you.
Rebellion.
Where is that like coming from? No idea. Here. Maybe the other room. This room? Okay, this is driving me nuts. Where is it coming from? No idea. Sounds like it's coming from in here. It sounds like it's literally right here, does it not? That was odd. Like, what's going on here? It's spell to stop you jumping on the bed. Gotta be a bug. Like, it's just gotta be a bug. Like, I don't know. Like, that's a bug. I refuse to believe that it's anything but a bug right now. Makes no sense. Unless it's over here? Somewhere? Rebellion. Yeah, like, we got that guy. Sounds like it's in those rooms. Maybe it's up there? Huh.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing
I didn't see anything above or below.
Statues.
I actually have some moons for you.
We're getting close, but you must bring me more before I can teach you how to improve casting Alohomora.
Where should I look for more demigod statues and moons?
All of my usual haunts, which, as you know, have now become quite haunting.
Quite here haunting?
In Hogsmeade, and believe it or not, in some of the surrounding hamlets. My tormentor is nothing if not thorough. I haven't left the castle in ages, and I'm constantly on edge.
I'll keep an eye out for more demigod statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
I commend you for your courage and valor, especially since they can only be collected at night.
Revelio. Revelio.
I'm so stumped. I'm going crazy. It's that. That's what's been driving me nuts. It's like the freaking level 3 lock. Oh my god. Hi, Bat. It's going pretty good. It's kind of confusing the crap out of me right now, but that's fine. Four out of 10 only. I haven't been to the waypoint in a while. I'm pretty far. I'm level 30. I've unlocked, I think, most of the stuff in the Room of Requirement. Unlocked two of the mounts. Revelia. We haven't been to the library in a long time, actually. How do we do that? Incendio. How about Glacius? Haha! The smarts.
Revelio.
Yes, that's the stuff. That's the stuff. There we go. Now we got music again. That one you could see behind. Are doing homework? That's great. Let me jump on it. Homework is for losers.
I've always said that travel. Revelio.
I guess sack of coins down there. Looking for statues, though. What was that? Did I see something over here? Huh. I really find it a lot easier to see this stuff at night. Oops, didn't mean to make it frickin' spin my camera like that. See what we can find now we're here at night. Oh, come on. Okay. Sorry, I'm trying to pull something up on the side. There's definitely a lock down there. Though that could be a statue. All right. What was that blue? What's that? That was one of those flying statue things. It's not really showing me very much. But okay, I see some blue down there. I'll bite. Let's go. Aha! I see one.
mine now, demiguys. Revelio.
Oh, I see some chests down there. Do we really want to go down there? Maybe. Wait, why is it showing if it's opened? Wow.
I need to wake up that rune over there. Revelio.
Oops. Can you stop that? Stop telling me that? Is that just gonna stay stuck over my screen? I guess so. Okay, we already got that one too. We came down here for one chest. All right. I don't know. I'm not really getting anywhere with running around the map. bell tower. Yeah, like the clock tower is just kind of... Is it the clock tower? No, it's bell tower. Maybe there's something here.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder. Revelia.
Something got blasted there.
Revelio.
Oh, I've been here before. Actually, now that we have Wingardium, we can probably do this.
Alohomora. One to go. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Thank you. we go. Well, I fixed it. I don't know what I'm getting for fixing it, but I fixed it. Revelio. No idea. Revelio.
Revelio.
Lizard? Basilisk. I don't know why I'm calling it a basilisk. It's like three snakes. I don't know.
Rebellion.
How to get to that section? Huh. Yeah, there just seems to be some shit behind the wall here. Game's lagging. An artifact. It's a horn. The wedge of Gorgonzola stuffed inside, presumably to mute it.
Rebellion.
torch marks. I just saw that. Yeah, we can't figure that out.
Revelio.
Outside.
I wish they'd allow us.
Yeah, maybe outside. Aha.
Alohomora.
What are you up to now?
Alohomora.
Oh wow, my gear's full. Oh, hello!
A demiguise. Mine now, demiguise. Revelio.
I can't believe my gear is full. I guess I'll have to come back tomorrow and clean it up. Pumpkin? Pumpkins? Oh, explode the pumpkins! Alright, well this has been super fun. Oh, don't explode all the pumpkins, because my head is a pumpkin! If you're new here by any chance, that's where you can find me everywhere else. And follow if you want to catch me again. I'm going to send you guys over to a Harry Potter speedrunner. Oh shit, not the ad. Fuck. How do I make it stop? I guess I can't. Sorry, everyone. My ads are ruining this. But yeah. Check out A Blaze Knight doing Harry Potter 400%, the best freaking Harry Potter game of all time. Okay, bye.